to administer this blood transfusion. So blood transfusion is the administration of blood and its product like whole blood, RBC, platelet, cryoprecipitate, or the fresh frozen plasma. And the indication for blood transfusion is for anemic patient whose hemoglobin is less than 8 g/cl and after severe hemorrhage or after major surgery. So before doing the blood transfusion, prior to the blood transfusion, the nurse's responsibility is make sure to send the blood sample for blood grouping as well as for ABORH and collect history from the patient for any previous history of blood transfusion or any allergy in the prior transmission. And when everything is ready, send either housekeeping or the group D worker to collect the blood blood bag from the blood bank, and they should bring that blood in a container by maintaining the temperature 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. So in the ward, within 30 minutes we have to administer the blood. So if we cannot administer within that 30 minutes, then it is supposed to send back to the blood bank. But we should not keep any like blood product in the ward. And during the procedure, cover the blood bag with a towel, and before giving the blood, always cross-check with other staff, which include the blood type, the expiry date, and the unit number, and also the doctor's advice. And during the procedure, check the vital sign for the first 30 minutes, every 15 minutes, and after that, after that we can check every after 30 minutes. And one unit of red blood cells should be transfused within 4 hours. And in case if there is any allergic reaction in between, then we should immediately stop the transfusion and then clear the line by giving normal saline solution. And at the same time, we should not discard this blood bag along with the tubing. This should be stored and sent to the blood bank for necessary action. And in case if there is no allergic reaction as such, then after the transfusion, we can discard the blood bag along with the tubing in the yellow bin. And after the procedure, record the procedure in the nurse's record and dismantle the article and make the patient comfortable. Thank you.